and they're quirky, mysterious and spooky. They're all together quirky, the Addams Family. Their house is a museum when people